There is much we can learn here. Give Cordana my best. She's been quite distant lately.
Ishnuala. Books? Yes, Gul'dan's tomes. Are you sure Khadgar didn't try to use them? Books of power. Books of knowledge. Books written in the language of chaos. Don't you worry, champion. All will be destroyed. Now, give me your ring. I need it. Give it here. What news? Then I will take it from you for the glory of Gul'dan.
We will find a way through this. Keep your guard up. Come back.
The elemental spirits of Draenor await you, champion of the Horde.
Commander, is that you? Your aura has grown quite strong. This land needs you. For the very elements of Draenor tremble, friend. Can you hear them? Listen. Listen. Spirits of stone, lend your strength to our champion. Spirits of air, grant our champion quickness of mind and body. Spirits of water, give our hero the gift of your wisdom. Spirits of flame, lend us your fury, that our enemies will be driven before us. Arise, champion. Know that the primal heart of Draenor burns within you. Dan will do all he can to sever our connection to the elements, to deprive us of their power. You must stop him. The fate of our world is in your hands, Commander. Loktar, Ulgar.
Dan grows in power, but he no longer slinks through the shadows. We know where he is. We know what he's doing. Now we strike. May the light have mercy on all our souls. Observe and reflect. Come back in one piece. Hmm.